Erdinger Oktoberfest.
Prost!
That is not what I was expecting.